Thank you. Thank you. world.
Well, you're seeing most of the world. In our family, it's 3-1. My children and my grandchildren. So the ratio in your family is rural. You have two religions, right?
The one garden.
Right, but I'm thinking strictly with a gardener.
And McDonald's.
Chapel started out in Columbia, South Carolina, which is located right here. We went up through Raleigh, North Carolina, through Virginia to Baltimore, Maryland, which is right here. We met the Gardners, spent a few days to them, rebuilt the Dodge motorhome. Then we took off from Maryland, and we cut out through Pennsylvania, came right along this path up to New York. Right in here, we went to the Niagara Falls. We had a very enjoyable visit there. We went across into Canada, came back into Niagara Falls, and then we cut across down to Cooperstown, New York, which is located here. After several days in Cooperstown and another complete breakdown of a motorhome, we went up to Ames, New York, which is right here, and had the motorhome rebuilt, the transmission rebuilt. Then we came across into Connecticut and up into Massachusetts, over here to Cape Cod. We stood on the very tip of Cape Cod. Then we circled back, went to Boston, spent a lovely day in Boston. Mr. Gardner and I went to Harvard. We want all of you to know that. We went to Harvard. Then we left Boston, Massachusetts. We came across the corner of New Hampshire and Maine. We came up through Maine. We went over into New Brunswick, through New Brunswick into Nova Scotia. Spent a long, long day in Nova Scotia. Then we came back into New Brunswick. Traveled from New Brunswick down through Maine. Spent the night in Maine. Then this morning we got up, we came through New Hampshire, Vermont, and now we're located right here in New York. This is called Fort Ann. This is the lovely campsite we have at Fort Ann. We have water, we have electricity. Look around, dump your sewage wherever you want. Dump your garbage wherever you want. Now, tomorrow, we're going to leave Fort Ann. Hopefully, we're going down through Albany, Troy, you know, those cities in New York, which are located right here. Then we'll drop over on 84 West into Pennsylvania, come down here to Hagerstown, Pennsylvania, or Maryland, Hagerstown, Maryland. Which state is Hagerstown?
Maryland.
Maryland. At that point, the Gardners will park. Gene and I will leave Hagerstown. We'll come on down into Virginia, North Carolina, to Fayetteville. Spend 3 days in Fayetteville where I'll play golf, 4 days in Fayetteville where I'll play golf, and Jim and I will return on to Orangeburg, South Carolina. Been a very enjoyable trip. Last year, traveling in a motorhome cost me $50 a day. That was everything. This year, it cost me $500 a day. That, too, includes everything. But we have enjoyed it. I thank you, ma'am. Any questions?
What are you going to do with this motorhome when you get back to Orangeburg? It's a pretty nice motorhome, but...
It's a very nice motorhome, and I really don't know. Gene and I are quite satisfied with it. It's very comfortable, rides wonderfully well, drives like a dream, has everything we want except one thing. The toilet around.
No.
Then we'd have to stand up.
Get in there and put safety belts on it.
That would do it. Another thing about this motor. This, can you see this? Does that stand out clear to you? That's the total width of the twin beds. Total width. I'm this wide, and that creates a problem. Your light's blinking.
I don't have any problems.
Why is your light blinking?
Battery's going dead. Wait, Freddie got all the instructions
left.
feet, you know.
Thank you. Bettendorf. Is it Bettendorf?
Yeah. thing ain't high enough. Not only that, you put me in the high grass. I'm in a rough position. Ready?
Better.
Yeah.
He doesn't have any other club in his bag but a
two strikes. No balls, two strikes. There you go. Boy, I'm glad you didn't strike it.
Very blue.
Oh, good boy.